facades of hope. We know the government, for they're so strong, so wise. A never-ending sea pursuits important figures arise. People come and go, voted in and out. For the people rule in this nation, not the government itself. Politicians are in the room voting on what is to be new. They sit there in their pews, listening to others spew their spew. We the people choose who they are, we send them to Washington. We feel connected to each of these people. We feel like we know them a ton. But do we know them? Do we really know their motives? What are they thinking? And what are they doing with that big check? We sent them there and we pay for their bills. We slave away all day just so they can sit up there and play. What do they do in that big building? Breaks on breaks like they're our slaves, begging for mercy. Do they even work even when Congress is rarely in session? They say they're trying, but we never see an outcome or a simple concession. We don't know where they want to be headed, not a single direction. Wait, everyone, what were we thinking? We just sent him in for another 4 years. He had sat in that room, listening to pleas, disregarding and ignoring with his ears. We had a chance to change up the system. That woman over there would have been better. But we simply don't think, and sending the more qualified, letting him go, but should have let her. Oh no, what were we thinking? Sending him in, he doesn't give a damn what we're thinking. He sits there all day, all night, twiddling his thumb, wasting away day drinking. We watch the news and see he's done nothing. Away with his words he has, because when voting time comes around, we put him back regardless, he's so convincing. He tricks us in telling us to send the other to the pound. Yes, maybe they're convincing, but that's why they're there. They tricked us into getting them there once, they could definitely do it again. A career politician, he is claiming public servant. But the only one he serves is Lucifer and the serpent. But he is totally not to blame. He played us like puppets, running ads and shoving us advice. For who is the one that gave up the power? It was us, the people. We put him in charge. So before you put down a name with that pin, touch that screen, read about the person. Maybe they're a little worse than they seem.